on suspicion of false imprisonment. While at this stage, detectives are still trying to identify all of the girls potentially involved.
One of the complex aspects of this investigation is that we need to ascertain whether they are current pupils or former pupils at the school. As I say, we have a team of detectives who are working on that and working closely with the school.
Well, the school has remained open today